Hi everyone, I'm Elvinis Tracy and welcome to
Binis Vlog
Channel.
Binis Vlog. So where are we going today? Bodoh jawab.
Umur yang kayak kode sana, kode sini. Tiga, satu, dua, tiga.
So we are going to Kuala Lumpur for today, and we have 23 hours of layover before going to Kota Kinabalu. So introducing, this is our Rajang singer.
The only one.
Apa mau nyanyi? Rajang.
Rajang berbakti.
Bukan begitu, Bo. And introducing, this is our genie. And macam mana izni apa tu?
Dahinya.
Dahinya.
Dahinya. Okay.
There's a specific lecture called her Dahinya.
Dahinya.
Lewe jangan pandai.
Dahinya.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Astaga. Okay.
Satu, dua, tiga. Sibuk. Kok kenapa? Mengapa?
Mengapa semua menang?
Biasalah.
Inilah Bubu. Tengok Bubu.
16.
Apa?
Jangan sekali orang ramai.
Kenapa marah muka?
Yeah,
oh, we finally arrived here at KLIA. Apa perasaan anda melalui apa laut apa?
Laut Cina Selatan.
Lapar.
Cantik di laut.
Aku ingat kayak mati sudah. Aku berpikiran tadi kalau kami tempas nih mati jelas.
Hello everyone. So we arrive here at KLIA 1, and currently my friends are having their like so, or they are going to Surau to have their solat, and I'm here eating.
Because I'm hungry.
Just now, there was a kid, and he is so cute. He was sitting beside me, and he don't even cry. That is the interesting fact. He don't even cry, even if the other kids inside the plane were crying so hard.
For everybody, information. We are going to stay here for 23 hours because our next flight is tomorrow from here to KK, and we are going to like stay for like 23 hours here, the layover. So that's why we are gonna sleep here. Obviously, I'm ready for that.
Hello, I'm back and I just washed my face and then changed to hoodie. And I'm currently laying down here somewhere in KLIA because I wanted to charge this. I wanted to connect my cell phone this. And I am actually behind a big screen where everything like the details from for a flight being like kena papar macam tu. So yes, this is what we call survival, guys. We have to survive for like 23 hours here. We know we can do this. Yes, let go.
Watching Gifted on Netflix. Yes.
Hi. So, mereka sudah sungkai. And we are going to have Samyang challenge.
Bukan apa lagi, dia bumbu.
Okay, jadi kita
punya... Ini macam dah pedas.
Kita punya chef.
So, dua-dua cheese.
Kau letak je lah.
Itu dah, bilang beli warna hijau tu.
Kita punya chef.
is need pee. Panggil dia Iva.
Jangan.
Aku
panggil. Masukkan aku apa tuh?
Jadi kalau jangan ada
cheese powder.
Oke.
Hidu.
Sebenarnya aku yang masukin ya. Kecuali bapakku jarang kita. Jadi aku yang membuat dua. Sebab aku ni suka makan pedas sebab anak tak nak betul kan ada punya ni. Mama aku tema aku mengandung.
Pedas tak rasa.
Tema aku mengandung.
Tengok ni orang Sabah.
Ya,
nampak je cara dia begitu tu tahu sudah orang Sabah.
Tak bau pedas.
Ya.
Jadi ada apa perasaan anda berjalan di mana kamu tadi?
Oh, Mitsubishi.
Ah,
Tuhan.
Ah, itulah tu.
Apa lo kau nampak?
Saya nampak punya kedai daripada. Kau tahu dia punya apa tu? Dia punya mall tu.
Ah.
Macam Imago kita. Walaupun dia kecil padat tapi banyak barang-barang.
Dada Jo.
Jo tu apa?
Dada Jo.
Tadi tu ada
yang sama. Tadi tu yang lari.
Jo pasan.
Itu memang Jo tu. Itu Jo si Bubu. Dan guys, the policeman asking us again, where are we going? Heran dorang semua kami. For the second time, inilah Jini peminat coffee. Kalau dia birthday, kamu panggil dia coffee.
Okay.
Okay.
Apa saya doa dulu?
Amin. Tuhan macam biasa. Tuhan macam biasa. Kenapa bani dia punya? Kenapa chopstick dia
begini? Abis barang cakap.
Aku rasa pedas guys.
Indah.
I can't eat spicy food.
Food? It's not food. It's food.
Pedas.
Manis.
Pedas.
Pedas bodoh. Bagi aku pedas.
Siap, aku rasa.
Okay.
Ay, susah betul juga.
Pedas gila.
Ya Allah.
Bagi aku pedas.
Kalau
mie kari pun kalau
sapedas.
No.
Apa pun
mie kari kayak
itu.
Aku rasa sama aja. Kejap. Aduh. How's the taste? Feeling lo sana. Slipping agak apa?
Tapi sedap macam cheese. Macam cheese. Habis. Pedas gila.
Atau kebulan. Korea atau
pembulan?
Jelaskan.
Saya rasa Korea langsung.
Kurang aja.
Rasa manis ya.
Pedas pun.
Oke, okay, Nina brandnya.
Aku rasa pedas.
Oke, okay, lewe lagi.
Coba lewe. Aku rasa pedas. Bagi aku pedas.
Baca doa.
Tuhan Yesus, terima kasih. Amin.
Jesus be like.
Jesus pas.
Jesus pas.
Kenapa? Aku rasa pedas.
Manis.
Enggak. Pedas.
Enggak.
Sampai di throat aku sudah.
Pedas dia sedikit ya.
Enggak, aku rasa pedas. Kalau banyak, kalau banyak tuh aku rasa pedas.
Aku udah pernah pakai chopstick.
Jangan expose.
Kamu ingat nih we got married kah?
Siapa? Drama Jimmy. Apa? Jimmy yang dulu.
Pedas kah?
Enggak kan?
Manis.
Mana ada manis?
Manis aku rasa.
Gila apa kamu?
Macam rasa susu dengan cheese.
Nah.
Kau jadi.
Jadi berapa review? Per 10.
5 per 10.
Sabar, Ba.
5.
5. Kau Bubu?
5 ya.
Jadi masalah aku prefer brand yang lagi satu.
Yang betul-betul original punya tuh kan. Nah, dorang nih suka yang pedas. Jadi itulah tuh. Bagi ini tiada apa ini bagi dorang. Aku ndak lah.
Bikin muak aja makan.
Bikin muak.
Sedikit lah. Apa tuh? Cheese manis.
Kenyang.
Tapi mau lagi membeli kan?
Ini brand dia, guys. Di mana kamu beli nih?
7-Eleven.
7-Eleven.
Ding ding.
The Airport. KLRI. Okay guys, dia mau show sesuatu dia bilang.
Sudah.
Boleh buka kah? Apa tuh? Apa itu? Oh, BTS kah tuh? Okay guys. Mbak kasih bagi tau lah.
Ini frappuccino.
Berapa harga nih?
Rahasia.
Ini.
Rahasia.
Mahal tuh guys, mahal. Macam kau mau mengantak kotak ah.
Feedback dia bukan di kapur.
Mahalnya nih. Demi BTS guys. Hidup okay, ARMY. Ada ke TikTok tuh ada. Yang dong kasih blend. Hello. So right now we are waiting to be on board. And after a few hours, berapa jam kita nda tidur?
Entahlah. Budak-budak penganji.
23 jam tidak tidur, guys. Tidurlah juga tapi nap. It's not like sleeping. It's like a short nap.
Ya. Yeah. Dengan bunyi entah apa bunyi, terus tuh bunyi budak-budak apa dia apa
langsung
enggak
tidur.
And then si Bubu memanas sama budak New Delhi. Terus tuh budak dia mau berjalan-jalan tuh budak tuh si Bubu bilang bagus kok jatuh. Kok kenapa? Matkan ku senyum. So right now we are going to Kota Kinabalu. Mulia ko ino si Saba. Jadi mana ko omon i Kinabalu itu. Pero ko ino bulan si Riri Sarawak. Apa no kuliuli. Jadi mulia ko ino. Untuk pelatihan semua, I'm so hungry because I haven't eat like a proper meal, and I wanted to eat a proper meal, and I look so freaking ugly. I'm sorry for that
because
we don't have time
to
do those makeup or what kind of skincare.
And
asalkan terbalik,
kita tidak masa untuk
wear any skincare.
Shower.
Shower. Yes. Honestly, we didn't get shower for a whole day.
I only brush my teeth.
Yeah, we only brush our teeth and wash our face. And we she brings the those viruses from KL to some virus di gigi. Anyway. Aku ada bus gigi ya. Eh aku tidak, aku tidak. Exposing kita semua.
Denis meninda, Denis.
Malam
ada. Semalam ada, aku ada. Tadi pagi tidak. Tadi pagi begini sebenarnya guys. Kami excited sudah balik, tapi tiba-tiba last minute tidak stop des. Nah. Kita
lagi
menangis. Kami pun datuk sudah macam. Kau ingat kami jadi pelarian sudah. Si Bubu kan mau menumbuk.
Ay, berapa kali sudah? Macam batal sudah tuh posanya memaki dari tadi.
Terus tuh dia makan samyang yang sejuk tuh semalam. Sogi dia bilang.
Ya makan yang lebih-lebih, kami makan sedikit tuh.
Memang.
Jadi kalau kamu rasa makanan kamu udah habis,
kau lah Bubu, DM Jer.
Ih, pasti aku panggil Bubu.
DM Jer Bubu.
PM tepi
guys.
Denis single lah.
Denis single guys. Ini dia belum gunting rambut, kau ada sudah gunting rambut.
Pe
guys. Pe.
End game
guys. Jangan kamu. Yeah. And then we heard someone who there's some people here who speak in my language. Not my language, like part of my language lah, dusun. Yeah. Me and LV, we understand. It just we can't speak it. It just yeah, but we did. And for everybody's information, Danny he loves Twice very much. So we're gonna ask him. Excuse you. Hoi.
What?
Siapa pilihan anda dalam Twice?
All of them.
Apa?
All of them. Okay, siapa pilihan anda BTS?
Namjoon.
Okay guys, ini bini Namjoon. Siapa pilihan anda GOT7?
Siapa?
Siapa Bongo? Ah.
Semua. Yellow OT7.
Gue enggak ada, gue. Apa aku suka?
Enggak.
Bolehlah juga, but
Gue Nadine Amiza.
Oke okay guys, typical apa? Oke, apa?
Dada di Sabah kan? Dada di Sabah, kan? Dada di Sabah. Kau jangan expose aku.
Guys, dia beli 2 plastik guys. Biar kami expose 2 plastik besar.
Aku bang.
Bukan dia tuh sendiri.
Buka dia kedai di Sabah.
Bubu juga buka kedai gardennya.
Kau mesti datang. Kedai gardennya. Kau mesti datang. Boleh bayar tiket. Bayar aku punya apa? Perjalanan. Mana boleh? Bilang pakai aing. Aing tu air.
Aing?
Aing?
Brunei?
Ah, Brunei. Aing tu means air.
Oh.
Kalau tempin water.
Water.
Water. Bahasa aku water. Water.
Oke, oke. Oke, Lebe.
So we are going back home.
Coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home.
Ching ching.
Hai.
Hai, finally.
Kami sampai sudah.
Okay, one lagi.
Oi. Kamu kenapa menengok begitu?
Hai, aku dah ada perasaan.
Kamu kan ngantuk nih.
Maaf, Paci.
So, hello. I'm very sorry. I totally forgot to end my vlog and thanks God, we actually safely. Oh my God, what is this? We actually safely arrived here in Sabah. There were 7 of us, and we are safely arrived here. And thanks God for that. And nothing really happens. And I'm for everybody's information, our flight. We have 2 different flights where we fly from Cebu to Kuala Lumpur and then going to have 23 hours of layover there in KLIA, and then after that, after the 23 hours, we have our second flight from Kuala Lumpur to Kota Kinabalu, and then so we have around maybe 26 hours of a journey from Cebu or from Rajang to Sabah. So yeah, I really hope that you guys enjoy this very random video, and I am going to do more vlogs maybe, because finally I finished everything, my assignments and stuff. We are waiting for our examination that will be on May, but yes, before our examination, maybe of course I'm going to do some for my YouTube channel, because it's been a long time for me for not doing anything for it. And yes, I'm not gonna talk about everything more because I'm going to end this. I'm very sorry that I didn't end it. It's just I was just so hungry actually after the 26 hours of flights, because first of all, we didn't have a proper meal, we didn't have a proper rest. We're like, we did having our short nap, but we're not like sleeping a proper rest where we have 8 hours straight of rest or sleep. So that's why we are kind of tired. And yes, but we actually survive it. And let me tell you guys, it is a very challenging one, because we are like, we have to not, there were four of us staying in the airport, and then we have to like for example, two of us will have our nap and two of us will take care of the baggage, because we can't just leave our luggage there because it is a very big place. We won't know what gonna happen to the luggage, so we have to like having our shift. So yeah, it is kind of tired, and we don't have proper meals. I did eat something, but not like a very proper meal where you have rice and then like, you know, proper meal that you guys have. So that's why. Anyway, lastly, I'm thank you for everybody who subscribed to my channel, even if I didn't posted any kind of things in my channel, but you guys still giving your support by viewing, sharing and commenting. Thank you so much for that. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy this video, and see you guys in my next video, because I am going to do more. Bye bye.
Jemima challenge. Tapi yang parody yang lawak sedikit.
Dan izinkan.
Oke, artis.
Oke, aku support.
Mic stand.
Yang sentuh aku. Menangis.